Virginia at home, facing Penn State. Michael Rocco, this is a huge game. His dad played for the Nittany Lions. His grandfather was an assistant coach there. Early first quarter, no score. Matt McGloin to Kyle Carter, the 8-yard touchdown. The Nittany Lions take a 7-0 lead on a 17-play, 75-yard drive. They also came to play some defense. Rocco's pass, picked off by Jordan Hill. Rocco makes the tackle. Rocco just 9 of 19 in the first half. Virginia trailing 7-3 at the break. Third quarter, Rocco this time does come through. To Dominique Terrell, 20 yards inside the 10. And then it's two plays later, Rocco finds Jeremiah Mathis off the play action. And Virginia takes the lead 10-7. Not a lot of points in this one. Early fourth quarter. Penn State at the 30. McGloin looking to the end zone for Allen Robinson, who lays out the fantastic catch. PSU gets the extra point blocked. At this point in the game, they'd also missed three field goals, 13-10 Nittany Lions. Phillip Sims in at quarterback for the Cavs. Sacked by Deion Barnes and coughs it up, recovered by the Nittany Lions. That leads to a Nittany Lion field goal, 16-10 Penn State. Later in the fourth, Rocco back in the game. Third and 16. Buying time, deep to Jake McGee. The jump ball, he comes down with it despite the PI. 44 yards. Look at this catch. In front of two defenders, fantastic catch. First down, Cavs. Again, a big third down, third and 8 at the 31. Rocco gets it out to Darius Jennings. He goes 24 yards inside the 10. And then again, another clutch third down, third and goal. Rocco finds McGee, the touchdown, add the PAT, and the Cavs take a 17-16 lead, but it's not over. 1 second left. Sam Ficken, a 42-yarder for the win? No. Cavs fans going nuts. The Cavs players going nuts. They hold on to win 17-16. Ficken missed four field goals for Penn State. Boy, Virginia cuts it close. Rocco, 258 yards passing, two touchdowns. He did have an interception. In fact, UVA had to overcome four turnovers in this one to win the game. Next week, they've got to pick it up against Georgia Tech. And remember, Cavs fans, make sure you tune in to us, ACC Kickoff Live, every Saturday, 11 a.m. Eastern. Riley Skinner, Kelly Nash, Dorsey Levins, and me, Jeff Fischel, on the ACC Digital Network, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday.